Hi guys, so today is September 20th, 2014, and I have a very, very exciting video to share with you guys because it is my channel's first time it happened to me. Because I do product reviews and stuff like that, and everything from the teas to the little thingamajiggies here and there that I've done on and off, and the restaurant videos and all that that I've done. All of these review videos, I've used my own money to buy the stuff, and at the restaurant, we paid the bill like the regular price. Like, besides the one restaurant, the manager recognized me, but all the restaurants and stuff, we still paid the regular price for everything, and it's all been my own money and everything. And a few weeks ago, like a week ago now, I think I scrolled down to the older videos that I've done within this last half year, and I ran into a comment that's been put on there for a while that I haven't approved yet. And it's one of the girls that work in the office for the Epicure spices, and she's just said, thanks for the making the lovely reviews, and she gave me her email, and we went on from there. And I actually opened it, the box already, the night that I received it, because I was worried about the packaging, because they had some on the box, they had some bulge on the box, and I wasn't sure what the bulge was, and so it was just the bubble wrap that they put on there. So they offered me three things, which I want to try, but I've never gotten around to, because with Epicure, I've always used Epicure on and off, but I've never had a consultant close to me. So until I switched to the new location at work, there was a girl there selling it, so I got into it again. And what they sent me was in their new catalog. So this is the fall and winter catalog, my friends, for 2014. So all of these things that they sent me is available in the fall and winter catalog. And if anything in the old catalogs or whatever you want to order, you just ask your nearest Epicure consultant. And I think they have a page of stuff which they are discontinuing. So if you know stuff that you like before, you should ask your nearest Epicure consultant. And there's the catalog. And in their new catalog, they came out with, in their first page 6, they came out with these new kits. And then the kits are good Italian real fast, good cocktails real fast, and good Mexican real fast. And I'm so excited when she offered to send this to me, because I was wanting to buy it soon in one of these paydays, because in October we get paid a 3 times, so I was gonna get it soon myself anyways. And so she sent it to me. So this is the, I thought the box, like on the picture, I thought the box would be bigger than it is, but it's not. It's actually, because they showed the picture of the box like that. They showed the picture like that. And, but actually it turned out to be a narrow box. A rectangle box. I hope you guys can see that. It's a rectangular box. And it says good Mexican real fast, and it opens in the front. Like that. Without tipping the spices over. Ooh, and I can smell a bit of the spices already. And, whoop, dropped the remote there. Whoopsies. And, this first one is their Poco Picant Salsa Mix. So this one, the basic recipe is you just mix 2 tablespoons into diced tomatoes. So it's very, very quick and simple, and all the spices are all there for you. And then the next one is their guacamole dip mix. Like, Matthew and I aren't really crazy for guacamole, but if the spices and stuff were available like this in the mix, maybe we're gonna be trying it one of these days. So all you're gonna need is 2 ripe avocados, 1/2 cup sour cream, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, and 3 tablespoons of the dip mix. So maybe we'll give it a go one of these days, the guacamole. And then the next one here is the fajita mix, which I am so excited about. Okay, so it's like, I think it's similar to the taco seasoning, fajita mix. So that's that. And it also comes with comes with 3 recipe cards included. So maybe one of these nights, Matthew and I are able to have a Mexican night, which is pretty nice. So that's the set. They've got 3 spices included. And it is in the new catalog for this season. So I think this might be great for the Thanksgiving parties, because the Canadian Thanksgiving is in October, and the American, well, I don't think they sell it to the US, so this would be great for the Canadian Thanksgiving for the Canadian viewers. So there's that. And they sent me another steamer, which I'm not complaining about because I love using their steamer. It's wonderful. So you guys see me use this a few times already. And this is one of the new stuff. It's their silicone perfect petite pan. It's got these little square molds. Like, you can make brownies, and they say you can even make sushi bites with them. Like, I always wanted to make sushi bites with the I wanted always to make sushi at home, but I'm always too lazy to buy the sushi roller and stuff. So this would be a wonderful opportunity to try to make the sushi. So these are the 3 items that I got from this latest exciting thing happening on my YouTube channel. And so I'll be using this very soon, maybe tomorrow even. So yep. So stay tuned for that. If you follow my vlogging videos, I started doing vlogging for the last 2 months almost. So there it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Epicure video, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.